In this video, we have given that f1 is equal to 1, f2n is equal to n times fn. Then we have to find the value of f2 power 100. So we have f2n is equal to n times fn. So f2 will be equal to 1 times f1, that will be f1, and f4 will be equal to 2 times f2, and f8 will be equal to 4 times f4, and f2 power 100 when we equal to 2 power 99 times f2 power 99. And if we multiply all equations, then f2 times f4 times f8 up to f2 power 100 will be equal to f1 times 2f2 times 4f4 times up to 2 power 99 f2 power 99, and f2 will get cancelled, f4 will get cancelled, and in the same way f8 will get cancelled, and f2 power 99 will also get cancelled. So f of 2 power 100 will be equal to f1 times 2 times 4 times 8 times up to 2 power 99. And f1 is equal to 1, so f2 power 100 will be equal to 2 times 4 times 8 up to 2 power 99, because f1 is given 1. And f2 power 100 is equal to 2 power 1 times 4 is 2 power 2 times 8 is 2 power 3 times up to 2 power 99, and f2 power 100 will be equal to, and a power x times a power y times a power z and so on is equal to a power x plus y plus z and so on. So this will be equal to 2 power 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to 99, and 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to n is equal to n times n plus 1 by 2. So f of 2 power 100 will be equal to 2 power, and 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to 99 will be equal to 99 times 99 plus 1 by 2. And f of 2 power 100 is equal to 2 power 99 times 100 by 2, and 2 times 50 is 100. So f of 2 power 100 will be equal to 2 power 99 times 50, and f of 2 power 100 is equal to 2 power, and 99 is 100 minus 1 times 50, and it is 2 power 50 times 100 is 5000. minus 50 times 1 is 50. So it is equal to 2 power 4950. It is 2 power 4950.